Hello, my name is Renata from Techno Terminators. Today is the third day that we've been working 6 hours daily for our Technovation project. Finally, I did the first part of our business plan. So the business plan that we are going to is freemium. That it's a version of the app that it's free and a version that it's premium. It's like really self-advocating.
So I guess my team, we're nearly finished. We just have a couple of things to tweak and like just little things to make sure they're perfect for entry. We're still working on our pitch video, which we should have done soon. But other than that, everything else is finished.
I've definitely learned a lot about editing the videos because this is my first year on my own. So like, I did everything myself this year.
Neither of us wanted to do the written stuff, but we decided it would just be easier if we did a bit of everything, because in that way we got to do the coding, which was the stuff that we actually liked to do.
Sometimes, I have to say it, we have many discussions in each call. When we meet or even in WhatsApp, we discuss a lot, but at the end of the day, we do solve our disagreements.
I am pretty exhausted, gotta say, like, as you can probably see because of the bags under my eyes, but I haven't got like a lot of sleep. I've been really busy between work, school and Technovation, but I guess that is my fault because, as always, I didn't organize my times, and I now, these 3 weeks before the submitting deadline, I am just like ripping my soul out for this project.
Some students are really in a rural place, and so we are still not able to reach them for taking a proper pitch video. Even if we call them also, the mobile is not reachable since they don't have internet, proper network.
The story starts when literally I was still a Technovation participant. Back in Kenya, you have a programmer, you have the CEO, you have a whole company. So when like the final day comes, all of the people just bailed out on me. I was the only one going to pitch. I really got scared. I didn't know what I would do. But one thing my mentors used to teach me was like, if you are a CEO, make sure you know what the programmer is doing. If you're a programmer, make sure you know what the marketing guy is doing. Then I just went alone. Everybody was going on the stage, 5 people, 6 people. I went alone. And after that, I was given a recognition of the best student of the year. That seriously gave me, like, if I can do this, why can't I help someone else to do that? I was there. I know how it feels.